Okay, with 15 laps down, 35 to go, the yellow lights are off. We're set for the restart. They'll be on the hammer off turn number four as the green is out. Matt Peterson, the leader, with Ryan Mastroianni in second, with 98, Black third, and 17 with John Thompson. Slowly working his way up to number 28, Thompson in fourth. To 77, and Hemman just blew up in the 33, and the red flag is out. We had a situation developing with the leaders coming up behind 31 laps down, 19 to go. The yellow lights are off. We'll watch the restart with Peterson, Rusconi, and Slack, the top three. John Thompson with 28 set up Colton Slack real good. He makes a move. He takes over third. Oh, look out on the back straightaway. The tangle with the 17. Contact with the wall on the back chute. She undoes the belts and climbs out and appears to be all right. Sparks flying. Two cars involved and probably a whole bunch of damage to the front end for sure on Kayla Evans, number two. A difficult situation on the back straightaway, and Fred with the John Deere tractor going to go out. And number two will be retired to the infield. Cale Evans was running in the fifth. Track on the back straightaway. As soon as we do, we'll get the cars refired. We'll be racing here at Delta Speedway not only next Saturday, July 11th. I believe the 250s will be part of the show, so six divisions. Usually hit the racetrack around 5 o'clock to start packing the track in, do a little bit of warming up, and then do our hot laps. And racing should start next Saturday on the 11th around 6 or 6:15. And every Saturday in July, we'll be racing here at Delta Speedway after a three-week layoff due to the big fair here at the San Joaquin County Fairgrounds. So opener on April 18th. Well, we're going to find out. Scoreboard says we've got five to go. Yellow lights off. This should be the shootout to the finish. Number 37, a second feature win of the season at Delta Speedboard, and probably Kayla Evans not able to finish, but sixth in car number two.